Hello everyone. Have you ever wondered why carpenter pencils are shaped this way? Well, they're about half inch wide and about quarter inch thick. And if you ever find yourself needing to space something half inch or quarter inch and you have your pencil on you but you don't have anything else, you can use your pencil. And if you didn't already know this, well, now you do. Thanks for watching.